Welcome to AR3 Designs. In this video, I'm going to share to you a simple trick on how to import an animated 3ds Max model asset into Lumion. Here's a ceiling fan model. I'll animate its blades and let it rotate consistently. Make sure that the movable objects are separated from the memory. Now let's click the time configuration settings. 25 frames per second is Lumion standard when importing animated models. I'm setting the fan movements to have one entire rotation in every second. Click the set key and I'll manually add the desired movements. I added the initial state on frame 0 by clicking the plus sign at the bottom right, or you can use K command. Note that Lumion only supports transformations when you import an animated model from other programs. These transformations only include move, rotate, and scale. The use of bones, for example, isn't supported. After all that, just export it as an FBX file using the standard settings. In Lumion, click the Import button on the lower left corner and add the FBX file we just made. Don't forget to turn on the import animation switch. You can now change the materials and locate the fan to where you want to put it.